We need to go. Perspective is the worst. Have a lot of ups and downs. Well, I'm happy about the ups for you, but yeah, the downs are no fun. I'm sorry about that. Yeah, you've already shared it. Yeah. Think I remember. Did you share it and just share your art? Let me see. Yes, this one. Okay, yeah, I saw this earlier. So the second tree is over here. Is this a tree here? Guys use metric? We do. Where is my tiny ruler? I think it's gone missing, which is very frustrating because I love my tiny ruler. Has it been here the whole time? I've been missing out on my tiny ruler. That didn't look well enough in my pencil case. That's annoying. Well, now we have it. Yeah, it's tiring, yeah. No, yeah, I totally get that. Ups and downs can be rough. There's always this voice in my head saying it won't last. Yeah, and you're just like waiting for the next thing to hit. Yeah, that's it's I can it's very exhausting. You feel like you can't fully enjoy things because you're waiting for the next thing. We all know what they want. Yes, indeed. It's true. Yeah, it'll get worse. I try to not think that way because then I'm like, I feel like I'm making it happen, you know? But yeah, I totally get that. Thank you.